Thank you. How's it going, everybody? Welcome to the stream. Hope everybody's having a good morning or afternoon, depending on where you're at. I was not prepared for this. Not prepared at all. I pushed the stream back 5 minutes. I still wasn't ready. Oh, yeah, one sec. Oh wow, we already got our 5. Would you look at that? Just like that. That was easy. You're gonna have to hop on Forza instead of Fortnite. I know they kind of start the same button. I need a message, my man. A message. It's always been the same. Send me a message and you'll get in. You send me a join request. It doesn't go into the same bucket. Alright, who do we got here? How's it going, Golden Boy? Welcome to the stream. What's up, John Johnson? How's it going, Hardy? Welcome to the stream, Emma. What's up, Tanner? Welcome to the stream. Else we got here? How's it going, Varun? Welcome to the stream. Looks like we had Gregory here a little bit ago. How's it going, Gregory? Good morning, Button. Whoa, and Emma started us out with the gift of membership. Thank you so much, Emma. Congratulations, Jacob, on receiving that gift of membership. I believe that's it. If I missed you, say hello in the chat. I'll say hi. Who didn't join? Is it Bajan? You getting correct game loaded, or am I gonna invite Button? Looks like you're still in Fortnite, buddy. We're playing Forza Horizon 5. We are actually not starting with the seasonal championship. I just came over here to see what the eligible cars were so I could update the description. Here's the trial. Trial! There it is. Las Afueras. Hopefully everybody's got their cars ready. We got 8 seconds. 8 whole seconds. Alright, if you did not get in for the first run through, we will be doing a second run through here in about 45 minutes, depending on how long these take. Sorry, Emma. Hello, Varun. And then there was Button. Ooh, ouch. No, not the ghosting. That's all right. Excuse me, Tegan, do you mind? Really? That's weird. I just got sent a party invite to my main account, which I am not on. GG's, everybody. Ooh, tunnel run. Just remember to stay in the middle of the road. You venture out to the edge, there's a very good chance that you'll stick on something. Back here, Katya. Where do you think you're going? Whoa! Hello! Sometimes I really want to know what these Dravatars have under the hood of their cars. It is ridiculous. Whoa! Whoa, ouch! Taken out by a Dravatar. I think that was Pablo that took me out. GG's, everybody. Yeah, I mean, I can't say that's necessarily a bad change in this instance, because traffic on that particular race is always ridiculous. It does feel weird, though. S1 Class 2010, so what are the races? Sprints. A lot of power for the second race, though. Maybe. So many 2010 cars in this game. That's a good option. Probably going to go with the Centenario. Yeah. Centenario it is. No, it does not, Scorpio. Usually we have a convoy that does the entire mainland, which this week is the trial and four seasonal championships. And then we switch it up and get another convoy in, do the whole seasonal, the whole mainland. And we usually only have time for one convoy for each of the expansions. Who put those rocks there? Who was it? Patrick, you gotta send me an invite. Or a message, I mean. Gamertag is pinned at the top of the chat. And you'll have to wait for the second convoy. We're on race number 2 of 5 for convoy number 1. GG's everybody. How's it going, Avi? Welcome to the stream. To enjoy that race, because this next race Gravitars are notoriously OP on. Yeah, Matanner doesn't think you did very well in that last race. Is that Is that supposed to say gorillas? That the normal first couple of corners chaos is out of the way. Uh-oh. Whoa, Tanner. Ow. Excuse me. All right, get back here, you slug. Sorry, Gregory. Somebody just threw a pole at me. Who was it? Who done it? Whoa, Avi with the gift of memberships. 5 of them. Congratulations, Thomas, Jerry, Button, Dallas, Juan Dali on getting those gift of memberships. I know Dallas and Juan Dali are not in the Discord. Thomas and Jerry. Tom and Jerry, hell, that's hilarious. Thomas and Jerry are, they've both been gifted before and haven't joined the Discord. But if you'd like to now, I'm going to pop up the Discord information in the chat as soon as this race is done. Make sure you're in the Discord if you want to enjoy your full rights and privileges being a member entails. I think we have decided that Golden Boy has a branded account. That's the consensus we came to. Go, Varun! GG's, everybody. Remember that one day when Joshua was trying to talk you into creating a new account? It's because we're pretty sure you have a branded YouTube account. Branded YouTube accounts can't receive gift and memberships. We've been contributing to the road entirely too much, so we need to go off-road. All weather warriors. Now this is dirt racing, so we are gonna need to, I put like 2 variants in the description, so we're gonna need to use the dirt variants. There's actually not very many. Whoa. Hey, William with the guest memberships, thank you so much, William. Congratulations, Imenho? Cienki? Invexity? James and Clement on receiving your gifted memberships. Got a gift member spree going on here. What was I doing? Oh yeah, that's right. Forgeburg Racing, Nissan Z. There we go. For some reason, this one is eligible. This is one of the few dirt cars eligible. But if you want to see all of the cars, these are the cars available. And this is literally like the only, this and Pro Driver Rally Raid are the only two, what I would consider dirt cars. So you might want to make sure you have one of those. Whoa, what happened to the button? So Golden Boy, the memberships actually only cost $2 each, so. If we've got some pretty cheap memberships here. Gregory with the member message. What a great place to be, Team Grill. Thank you so much, Gregory, on being a member for 9 months. Button. The heck? If anybody missed my community post, this is the location of the outpost. And you don't have to get 10,000 points like at the outpost, you just have to bank it at the outpost. So you could like go smash a bunch of stuff or do some wheelies, donuts, whatever. And as long as you come into this little circle before you bank your skill chain, you'll be able to get it. Peyton, just send me a message. I don't have any messages. Send me a message and we can invite you in for the second run through. Avi with the gift membership. 9 months already. Feels like we started yesterday. Yeah, it's been 9 months already. Thank you so much, Avi, for being a member for 9 months now. Yo, what the heck, bud? Just try to just join me, bud. Hey, it did start B class. That was my guess. Oh, that's not the right button. Hey, go ahead and restart your Xbox button. While you're doing that, we'll go ahead and knock this championship out. Hey, I don't have any idea what your Xbox gamer tag is. You gotta send me a message. As soon as you send me a message, I'll know who you are. We can get you in for the second run. So we can only have six people for a run through. and we currently have 6 people. Gonna fully connect. Hurry, start it. Okay, I guess there's a lot more cars than I thought. Peyton, send me a message. The next run through should be starting here in about 20 to 30 minutes. We've got 3 more championships left. Yeah, should be 3 championships left, so yeah, closer to 30. I did warn everybody and say that this was dirt racing, right? Pretty sure I did. Ouch. GG's, everybody. I got your message, Paige. After this, we've got two more championships, then we'll start inviting for the second convoy. You know, if there was ever a dirt race to bring a big truck to, that last race and this race are two of the top contenders, for sure. Kind of wishing I'd brought my Tundra now. Sorry about that. Somebody call me. GG's, everybody. Alrighty. Where's the closest? There's a raise right there. B class. Yeah, probably just use. Do I even have a tune for the X-Men? You know, I think I only tuned it to 8 class. Well, I'm going to be racing one of those on Hot Wheels a little bit later, babe. Actually know if I have a B-class tune for this. Damn, it does though. Damn, but you put a diesel? Put a diesel motor in this thing? Why? Like to be different. Currently, Peyton, we are actually full. Like I said, though, we have this one and one more championship right after this. And then we're going to clear the lobby and invite a second convoy. We'll do it all over again. We'll do the trial and the 4 seasonal championships on the mainland. How's it going, Kelvin? Welcome to the stream. We're at the 6x6. You know, I forget about the hammer wagon. I think the hammer wagon would have actually worked for this. That's not the hammer wagon that he's driving, but it looks like it. Okay then. Excuse me, Vicious. Oh, thank you, Gregory. GG's, everybody. I very nearly flipped in Greg's car, so I had to slow down on that ramp on the second and third laps to make sure I didn't flip. I think the rebound's just too high, at least on the front, without actually seeing the settings. Be able to tell you for certain. There's a huge jump on this one, so that's gonna be fun. Peyton, your stream might be behind. Seem to be reacting to things several minutes after I say them. gonna land on top of this Dravitzar. At the bottom of your stream, does it say live? GG's everybody. Almost, Kelvin. We've got one more race left. Earlier you said thank you, like way after I said that we'll get you in for the next convoy, and a little bit after that you said I see that, and I thought you were responding to the fact that we were full, so just seemed like you were a little bit behind on the stream. Okay, cool. Do you have the S1 class version? Everybody ready for the last race here? Old school cool. Then we'll get everybody in for a monster versus monster. Do that as a mostly full convoy. If you'd like to join in for the second convoy, go ahead and send me a message. Get you invited right after this. So far we have Peyton and Kelvin for the second run through. So we have three more spots. I think Hardy said he might be able to join. Scorpio, scroll up in the chat until you see the last person that gifted, which was William. scroll up to where you see William's gift member message and see if there is a little button underneath that says allow gifts. Oh, ouch. Really not sure if I like the no traffic. This doesn't even feel like a street race at this point. This feels like a road race with flares. Have you ever seen the button, Scorpio? Has it ever showed up for you before? Pretty sure I can get the link. Have you clicked the button before? Pretty sure I can. That link. Emma with the gift of membership. Thank you so much, Emma, and congratulations, Richard O'Mahony, on receiving that gift of membership. You click that link, Scorpio, what does it say for you? Hi, Emma. It should take you to my channel and give like a pop-up that has a slider. It says either allow gifts or don't allow gifts. How's it going, Duke? Welcome to the stream. Oh! Is the slider turned on? Ooh. Sorry, bub. It is on. Okay. Like, was it already on? That means you just haven't watched the streams long enough. Or the videos. Although it really is supposed to prioritize people that are actually present in the stream, which is odd, but... GG's, everybody. All right, so far we have three for the second run through. That's Emma's second account, Peyton, and Kelvin. There's two more spots left. Just send me a message and we are going to invite the second crew in to do the Horizon Open. So again, the first crew don't leave just yet. It looks like Duke as well. We got Duke as well. Kelvin, so there's one spot left. Yeah, but Scorpio's in Canada. I wouldn't think it'd be region locked. And even if it was region locked, that should be a region that is locked. Or network conditions. Got Peyton in. Just waiting on Mr. Kelvin. Oh no, Kelvin's here. Wait, did Button leave? Button. We got one more event. Alright, we are gonna do S1 class Rally Monster in dirt. What's going on, Dre? Welcome to the stream. Horizon Open Custom Race, S1 class dirt. You have to pick a Rally Monster to get this complete. Horizon Open. Custom Racing Dirt S1 class. Let's go for it. If it pops up and doesn't say S1 class dirt, just back out because we have a pretty full convoy here, so it might try to put us in a different session if it can't find a dirt S1 class that has enough space. All Funding session, custom raising, what is it? Hey, cool, first try. S1 dirt. Alright, so we need car type. Rally monsters. There we go. Let's do the sport quattro. Rally monsters. Yep, rally monsters. Alright, so it looks like is this the third race? Or the second race? I thought that was the third race. Yeah. We missed all of them, so we're gonna get in the brand new session. We're gonna have to pick cars again. So if you pick the wrong car, don't worry, just remember you're gonna have to pick the right car next time, and Button and Gregory, those are not rally monsters. So make sure you pick a rally monster for the next session we're about to join. It needs to be a rally monster. There's the Hoonigan RS200, there's the Audi Sport Quattro, there's just look at what the other people picked. That Forza Edition Porsche works. Rally Edition Mustang. You wish. Although, come to think of it, pretty much every Mustang in the game I have a rally version of. Fuera del Camino, El Pipila, and Cordillera. Same car.
Yep.
Oh, Emma has one too. Yeah, I'm not bothered. If you really want to bring the Mustang, that's on you. But say it will not complete. That's scary, huh? Oh, wow. We got our own lobby. That's hilarious. For now, at least. Color me shocked, everybody actually brought a rally monster. Whoa. It did not want to make that turn. Was a little bit too sharp of a turn for this poor thing. Oh, hi there, Peyton. Sorry about that. Thought you were still going to be ghosted. You unghosted, like, right at the worst time. So what you're saying is I really should have picked A class instead of S1 class. Got it. Coded. Gone spinning. GG's everybody. We somehow made it across the finish line. Not entirely sure how. Yeah, my car was just like gradually going closer to the wall, and then I tapped the wall and it just like flipped. Definitely could not handle that turn. Ghosted at the worst possible time. This thing just has too much power for how much weight it has. It just wants to slide. Oh, Tanner going flipping now. Whoa! Kelvin going flipping now. Yeah, next time I'll pick A-class. This is a bit much. I believe that was William in Big City. Almost went too far out. Okay, seriously? Bend it just a tiny bit too early. GG's everybody. Yeah, it's been a while since I've driven this particular car. I forgot how feisty it was. I built this one for the Rally Adventure expansion. Yes, this should be sure. This is the one with off-road tires. Just got to keep in mind that it is extremely feisty. It's got too much power for its weight. Twice in the same exact spot? Ouch. GG's, everybody. Out of this. Now we're gonna go ahead and get our second convoy ready to go, which means the first convoy has to go. Peyton. This game crash? I mean, you should just be able to join me. Yes, for I need to know how long that just took. Then I want to see. All right. A minute and a half. So we had a 1 minute and a half for Tathon Weekly Challenge. That is ridiculous. 90 seconds. Yeah, what's the goal here? 20 seconds. Okay, that's good. Last call for anybody else that wants to join. Looking for messages. An S1 class car, I ask you. Not even a maxed out S1 class car. One of these days I'll actually make a reasonable goal for that one. Alright. Last call's over. 34 seconds. Yeah, here in about 50 minutes or so. roughly. That first run through took us an hour and a half, but the first 15 minutes or so I was getting everything ready and yeah, should be about 15 minutes. Moment, nothing, golden boy. You get points from chatting in the chat, honestly. That's the main source of points. Technically, it also is related to watch time, but Streamlabs doesn't know you're watching unless you type in the chat, so. Like if you look up at the top chat, there should be three dots. If you click on participants, those people listed there as participants are the only people that Streamlabs know is watching streaming. I don't know exactly what the timer is for how often you have to type for your name to be listed as a participant, but uh-oh. No, Kelvin. How did those Dravatars not land in the rocks? The heck? I almost made it out of that without getting hit as well, but I hit the roots. No! trying not to hit that teammate and let a Dravitar get past. Hey, thank you so much, Alan, for gifting a membership. Congratulations, Michael, on receiving a membership. Yeah. Not gonna pass these Dravitars. GG's, everybody. Oh no, he used it correctly, Scorpio. Me hitting the root, that was definitely a darn you, Greg. I mean, we already have a huge tree on the way. Why does the root have to be there? It's not like this is like a geological game or something. It doesn't have to have the root there. Okay then. Ouch. Get back here, Pablo. Where do you think you're going? Nope. Ouch. Okay, why am I in reverse? That's alright. Emma will save us. Excuse me, Tegan. Do you mind? Sorry, Emma. Here, I'm just gonna slow Tegan down if I can. That way we have at least a little bit of a lead here. Actually, no, we don't have a lead. What happened? Yo. We had a lead. What the heck just happened? Okay. I cannot let these Dravitars in front of me, and I also have to try to get them slowed down enough for Kohala. Kohala? Oh, crap. No. That was close. Oh. Okay, then. All right, we're good. Poo. GG's, everybody. I think Kohala was passed by a bunch of Dravatars. That's why we went from winning a little bit to me passing that Dravatar and slowing him down, and then suddenly we were losing. So, as that Ben guy was nowhere to be seen. Switch up the order here a little bit. Everybody got the retro supercar already? Take that as a yes. What in the world? Well, those Dravatars just took each other out. A good one, Scorpio. Thanks for tuning in. Looks like Kelvin slowed down the Dravatars for Emma. GG's everybody. Checkpoint. That's all right. We know who to blame. That Dravatar just tried to take him out. Saw it with my own eyes. And now a Dravatar tried to take. Is that Duke or Kelvin? One of them. Wow. Dravatars are doing it dirty now. These guys aren't even unbeatable. Got a jumper. Whoa! Oh wait, that's not a Dravatar. I thought that was a Dravatar. I was like, wow, he's coming in quick. Alright. GG's everybody. Gravitars are feisty today. All right, let's knock out the other road race, then we'll head on over to the off-road. It was over here, right? Yeah, it's over here. $2,008 BMW? Is that what we got? Wow. Giving them away for free. Alright, while we're waiting on Duke to reconnect. Yeah, but we're gonna see how much time we have left after we get through the other championships here. We might have time to do it again. Need three helmets. One, two, three. Okay. Oh, come on. Yes, I'm gonna rage at you if you don't move. Mr. I always rage. I wonder why. Oh, come on. Why are you even in that car? Now. GG's, everybody. I missed. Should be good. Uh-oh. GG's, everybody. Yeah, Emma, you're closer and closer each day to surpassing Gregory. Closer and closer. At this rate, you'll pass him in a year and a half. chose the wrong car. So if anybody's curious, Andre, Duke, and Emma are currently the only ones watching the stream according to Streamlabs. GG's, everybody. Thank you. GG's everybody. Not quite a room. Heap of junk. Yeah, that's one of my favorite dirt cars, man. That is extremely capable. How's it going, Hergy? Welcome to the stream. But does that come stock A100? I think it came stock A100. Ah, oh, you're fine, Herky. No need to chat. Oh wow, did we all five get in and no randoms? It's weird. Yeah, that is super weird. GG's, everybody. Very much so, Gregory. I mind a great deal. Could we just introduce a bunch of trees and rocks into these races unnecessarily? I'm just messing with you, Gregory. I think we're gonna just barely have enough time for the trial after this. And to be on the safe side, let's do the trial after the DLCs. Just to make sure we definitely have enough time. I don't want to run out of time again for the Hot Wheels. Yeah, so let's go ahead and do the Rally Adventure DLC next. Whoa, Mocha Cookie taking all of us out. I just missed that checkpoint. Yes, I did. No, not a spud. Definitely not a salty spud. Yeah, I just got passed by Big Hoss, El Tunas, and a salty spud. What the heck? Oh. Only the Big Hoss finished in front of us. We're good. If you'd like to join for the Rally Adventure expansion, go ahead and send me a message. We're going to come back to the mainland after we do the DLCs to do the trial, if there's enough time. Rally Adventure expansion. Look for messages. Thank you. Duke, I figured you would just stay. Does not seem that Hergy has the DLC though. Looks like we still have one spot left. Anybody else wants to join? And Kurgy, if you could please leave the convoy, that would be get somebody else in here. I actually can't kick you because you're not in the same session as me. Oh, we don't have one extra spot. Never mind. Tanner, do you have the DLC? Rally Venture expansion? You do? Okay. Hergy, if you could please exit the convoy. Thank you. Yeah. Came at it too quickly. Way too far to the left, but I'll probably still get it. Unless I run into that pole. Okay, good. Senda de Montaña. So is this all dirt rally? Yeah. No, road rally. These are all road rally. Okay. Alright, everybody ready? You got your super GTs tuned to have relatively loose suspension. Even though it is a road rally, you still need a little bit loose suspension. Well, hopefully you do. This is actually not tuned to have loose suspension, but I'm going to take it anyways. So I just recently tuned this. I'm curious how it'll do. Yay! Duke picked the right car. It's a miracle. Okay, there's a rock there. Sorry about that, Kelvin. Just trying to stay over to the left for an extra second so you can pass. That did not work. Yeah, ouch. Hopefully I was able to straighten you out there, Duke. That was the intention, at least. Hergy, the tune is shared if you'd like to grab it. It's actually in the description below. Not exactly the best thing in the world for this particular race. But it gets the job done. Should be a little bit better at this race. Well, what happened to Tanner? Baruin, I think you lost your wing there, buddy. Uh-oh. No! Now. GG's, everybody. Yeah, of course, Tanner. Watch it. Trying to drift here. Even though this first race is actually an off-road race, the second race is, you're definitely going to want something that can go very quick. So, yeah. Probably best to suffer through the first race in a fast off-road dirt car. That way you have something appropriate for the second race. Ready, ready? Yes. Cool. Choose a dirt car, S1 class dirt with a high top speed. Like, I'm picking the Shelby GC500. It's a dirt car. Did you tune it to S1 class, and does it have rally suspension? If the answer to both of those questions is yes, then you should be fine. Excuse me. Hmm. Okay, we're spinning out. Saved by the wall. That's hilarious. Why is there a Drivatar in front of me? Excuse me? Better not change this Dravatar to first place like at the last second. GG's everybody. All right, everybody, time to wall ride. Excuse me. Whoa. Go. Okay then. Tanner wiped out too. I flew off the track and Tanner literally rode the wall with all four tires. Tanner, the goal is two tires. You want to two tires on the wall. GG's everybody. And Gregory, I tried to go back to Mexico, but it reset me before I could even land, so I was on a path straight to Mexico. Game's just too smart. All right, if anybody else wants to join in for the trial, we are gonna have time for the trial. Go ahead and send me a message. You've got four spots.
Welcome back, Munchkin.
Got Andre, anybody else? I think I need to swap in the anti-lag turbo to this. Doesn't have the anti-lag turbo. That's how old this tune is. Wow. Alright. Let's find a team. 2.5 minutes. I'll be right back. All right, A class super sleuth, right? Let me try this. This is Emma's tune. I'm Quan Dali, welcome to the stream. Yes, this is the end. It was not the solar eclipse that we had last week. Well, a couple of days ago. Monday, right? It was not the solar eclipse. This is the end. Oh, nice placement of rocks there by Gregory. Hang on a second. Where is Kelvin? Kelvin. Where the heck is Kelvin? Calling all Kelvins in the chat. Kelvin just give up after the second hit disconnects. GG's, everybody. Oh, you asking me? No, I didn't get pushed off the cliff. I was trying to figure out where on earth Kelvin went. I kind of drove myself off the cliff. I didn't actually fly off the cliff. I just drove into a outhouse. Outhouse, I think. Yeah. Now, if Kelvin had spoken up in the chat and said, "Hey, I just got disconnected," I was actually gonna say, "Let's all quit out and start one more." But I think he left the stream whenever he got disconnected again. I think very few people actually enjoy this race. It's definitely a lot better without Dravatar, or sorry, without traffic. Oh, you're fine, Andre. GG's, everybody. This is the end of the stream. Yeah, that's what this is. You caught me. Oh, what the heck? Calvin's in free roam. Messed up. Well, thank you everybody for joining in. Hopefully we were able to get everybody's playlist complete. Ah, still gotta do the photo challenge. I'll do that here in a second. Until next week, we're coming back and we're gonna get that Jaguar F-Type SVR. And do a lot more off-road racing. We should get this F-150 Raptor either later today or definitely sometime this week. That Mustang might wait till next week. Probably will. But yeah, until next time, hopefully everybody has a good one. And bye, everybody.